Chicago Police Superintendent Eddie Johnson is in the hospital tonight. This after doctors found a small blood clot in his lung during a routine examination. The superintendent was admitted last night and is expected to be fine.
He's doing good. I talked to him last night, and I believe that he was just going to be kept overnight as a precaution, and I think he's getting out sometime today.
It has been almost 2 years since the superintendent's kidney transplant.